If you have a dog, you've probably got lots of single socks, punctured tennis balls and ruined sneakers. So, what happens when you buy a dog toy only to find part of it lodged in your pooch's intestine during emergency life-saving surgery?
That's what an Auckland dog owner faced after purchasing a toy from Kmart. That one, right over there, looks innocent enough. It's not. Here's Carolyn Robinson.
This is what Toka's third chance looks like. Her second chance came when she was adopted.
Oh, she's amazing. When with a rescue dog, you never know what you're getting. No
pain, no doubt. That third chance at life was courtesy of a vet.
Yeah, so she survived, which was our greatest relief. So you can knock me down.
Toka got sick last year after chewing this toy, a $5 two-handled tug toy from Kmart. She quickly destroyed it, and unbeknownst to Stephen, she swallowed part of it too.
She vomited that night, and there were a couple of little pieces of this. It's a very distinct green toy. But about a month later, she got really sick and going downhill quickly, so he had to do an emergency op and cut her open and found a big chunk of it lodged in her intestine.
The vet bill totaled more than $4,000, money the family didn't have.
Yeah, that hurts, but I mean, we had to find the money somehow, but it wasn't a question for us. Our thinking at the time was, happens. This was just a one-off unfortunate incident.
But then they heard they weren't the only ones. A vet in Brisbane posted a warning about the toy, saying parts had been found in the intestines of two other dogs.
So that's when it came to our realisation that it wasn't just a bad luck or an unfortunate incident. It was relative to this particular toy that came out, we're still selling. We asked that they remove the product. They promised us they would do a full recall. And they then instructed us to submit a claim. We had to do a statement. We had to get the full vet bill. We had to get bank statements of when we purchased the toy.
Stephen felt encouraged that Kmart had asked for all this paperwork. Surely it was a great sign that they'd help him out and come to the financial party. But no.
We consider the warning label supplied with the product provides sufficient information to pet owners for the safe use of the product. Whilst we are sorry to learn of Toka's experience and the expenses you incurred as a result, we do not consider Kmart as liable and we are unable to compensate you. I don't think that would stand if a child was involved, you know, with an inferior, poor quality product. They will recall it as quickly as possible.
Yes, speaking of that recall that Stephen says was promised months ago, we purchased the toy online on Friday. It arrived at TVNZ today.
I think it's a shocker. There's a huge difference between being liable and being real and caring about your customers.
Stephen says he wants Kmart to step up.
They need to get it out the stores and get rid of this product. And wherever else it's being sold, they need to withdraw it and destroy it. But I think everyone who has been affected in this way should be compensated.
As for Toka?
She's one of the family. I've got two daughters, my daughter and my other daughter. You want to go up there?
All right, come on. Okay.
She's living her best third life.
Yeah, Toka was a very fan of Cara there. Here is the toy here. And you can see how it might come apart, actually. Mm. You can see it smells exactly like a tyre.
It smells disgusting. I was holding on to it before and I stink of rubber. So if you've got one of these at home for your dog, chuck it out. That is going to cause you a world of pain, or potentially can. We have a statement from Kmart. They say their hearts go out to the family, but they encourage customers to carefully read through all the product care labels prior to purchasing products.
Yeah.
But there's an easy way. Don't buy it.
No, but there is a label on it, and it does say, warning, choose toys that reflect your pet's play style. No pet toy is indestructible and can be damaged during play. Your pet's safety is important. Inspect regularly and remove if damaged.
Yeah.
Supervise your pet at all times.